starting this. Presentation, simple. Worm and a hook, no sinker. Weightless presentation. Fish in a puddle, probably a foot deep. And watch how quick I pull one out. Oh, already got one. It's a nice little sunfish. Awkward when somebody drives by. All right, little Sonny. Oh, I just lost him. I had another. I'm trying to get this big catfish out of here. Oh, jump on the camera. Alright, I'm back. I just tried the other side. No luck. I'm gonna cast a little bit farther into this puddle. I'm stuck. This is gonna be a difficult fish. I got one way back. No! I had one way back there. Oh, I'm stuck. Are you kidding me? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna cast it right under this little tunnel. Got him. No. Got him. Lost him. That one's really hooked. That was a good one. Oh, biggest fish of the day, 100%. Got a decent, bigger fish out here. Well, for the size of this puddle, this is a huge fish for the size of this puddle. Look at that guy. Okay, let's do it again. They're way bigger under the tunnel. Bigger fish are hiding under the tunnel. Oh, man. Can't seem to hook him. That's a tiny one. Oh, he fell in. He fell back in. Quick release, guys. Okay, I've never seen a bluegill jump until today. That was a crazy thing to just watch. Some berry off of the tree. Little berry right here. Throw it on the hook. There we go. Just like that. I want to see this catch something. The berry was unsuccessful. On my camera. We got a little berry mix for the, or a little nature mix for the little fish, little berry, and a worm. No. Is he on there? Oh, no, he's off. All right, that's it. I'm done. I'm going to let them. I'm going to get one. On this cast. Dude, are you kidding? I cannot get one on here.